Russell, TP, Chelsea, Pap, Chuck, Patrice Thomas, Kari. We got a room right here. I don't know what it is. I think it's Chop. It's a nice little view. Got a little mirror right there. Closet. Had a nigga me dripping, but yeah, alright. You come on over this way. What this is? This the hallway closet. Got a mirror. We got downstairs, but we gonna go down there later. Yeah. This a bathroom. Somebody in the room. This another guest room. Turn that light on. A green guest room. It's a little vibe. Gotta put the tea in the water, but it's cool. It's a little vibe. Check them out. They got their little closet. So that's it, right? Oh, they got two purse shelf. They got a master bedroom right here. This is where, you know, Big Dog gonna be sleeping there. This is where the magic gonna be happening. Excuse the little mess. We got a little bench. Excuse the mess on the bed. We're gonna clean that up, though. We ain't finished unpacking. It's all good. I don't think none of the room got teeth, but check this out, though. It's the bathroom. Ooh. Y'all wanna see them waves? Nah, not yet. Too exclusive for y'all. It's all the shower. And your toes got a shower, but we could sit down. I'm gonna put the towel. Nice color, overall nice color, you hear me? Oh yeah, the closet. See, I thought about pulling off of CJ So Cool. Ooh. And hanging my shit up. You know, that's all the shoes we're gonna be having. All the shoes we're gonna be having. We got our suitcases. We might hang it up. We're gonna let y'all know later on. This all the way. It's the bottom stuff, you hear me? Come down here. That my nephew, y'all never seen him. That my big nephew. He made almost not shit. That my big nephew, man. Take that out your mouth, man. Family friendly. That my big nephew. That's a little kid. This is the mother of his child, not his baby mama, the mother of his child. He's gonna cool off. Should've went to Walmart. This little closet. None of the rooms got a TV. They messed over us on that, though. What this is? I don't know what that is, though. They got a nice little room, too. Then we come over here. This. Stop. Oh, hold on, Steph. Hold on. This a little, what you call this? Like a little chill room? That's what you want to call this? A little chill room? They got a sofa. TV. See, the only TVs is one right here. Went upstairs, so this is where we're gonna be at for our little weekend getaway here. Father's birthday, about to turn up.
What?
And right here, what is it? Another bedroom. Turn it on. So I lost count of how many bedrooms it is. This is no Chuck got his though. Yeah, you gotta chill. The closet. We just got up and was like, yeah, but I ain't finished yet, but I know that's not going. Then we come over here. Ooh. Got this shower. This is a little bit. It's locked. They got this shower. They got this tub. This one is double bed on this. This is Lily. That's my homeboy cousin. Guys, just vlogging. There's another, thing that's TP. Yeah, I think it's TP. Little closet. Little mirror. None of the rooms got TV. I guess they want to talk to each other. But they don't have no TV. The only TVs you got is the one in the little, whatever room you want to call it. And the one upstairs. Hey, man. What's up, KT Kingdom? It's your boy, Keita. And today we're back with another video, you guys. We gave y'all a 2-for-1 special today. First, y'all seen, if y'all haven't seen the last video, that's us getting to Atlanta. Now y'all seeing what we're doing in Atlanta. Right now, we about to go eat on this rooftop restaurant. I don't know what it's called. It's a rooftop restaurant.
But before he keeps explaining, make sure you like,
comment,
and subscribe.
And put on that post notification bell.
Don't share one time.
Like 2 times.
3 times.
Maybe 4 times.
Maybe 5.
Yeah, do that. Yeah, that's all I'm saying, you guys. I know, I hope it's good. We never even Googled it. They're just walking and seeing us. So, that's what we're doing today. We're just about to eat. At first, we're going to go to the Atlanta. I said Atlanta. Yeah, Atlanta Selfie Museum. But you need a reservation. Hold on, y'all. That car right there clean. Check me out though, y'all. Look, that's the restaurant right there that we're about to be going to. Right there. We're going around. We're gonna let y'all know how it is. Back with another update, y'all. Everything that we wanted to do is closed. So we're about to go to Arden when we get there. But this truck is bad and horrible. But I would, they've been all over them. What you getting?
Can I get a bag?
I'm gonna put y'all on. Right. Oh, okay, hold up. Oh, I know where it's at. Hold on. Yeah. Y'all ain't getting no therapeutic. I don't know where it's at. It's right here. It smells so good, y'all. I found it. This smells so good. I'm gonna put y'all on that. What other one should you get? This one. Yeah, them things smell good. Y'all gonna go mess with it. Atlanta been fun so far. If you ask me, man, Atlanta been fun so far. We've been having a good time. It's been hard to get food spots though. Every place we go for a food spot, y'all, they don't have it. They be closed. Our group too big or some having. Boy, had this one restaurant though, bro. We went there, we sat down. I guess it like God meant for us to get it, because when we sat down, they moved us. When they moved us to a new table, man, we seen the ropes. And I tell you, we all got out there so fast. We ain't ended out the other few nights because we got too turnt. But overall, we had a good day, so we're going to end it out right here. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Put on that post notification bell. Don't share one time, not 2 times, not 3 times, maybe 4, maybe 5. We love y'all, and thank y'all for watching our videos. Until next time, we out. Peace.
Something special. I take you on a shopping spree, 'cause I'm so into you.